Why social media is important? Because most of the people are spending their time on internet. So guys, can you please unmute yourself? We are getting some distractions. Okay, so why social media is important, guys? Because if you want to reach to this audience, you should be on social media. If you want to reach food users who are interested in having food, you should be on social media.
Hello.
You should be on, yeah.
Good morning, sir.
Good morning.
Sir, what is the difference between the VidMart or the YouTube?
Which one? TikTok and YouTube.
Yes, sir.
Okay, so guys, YouTube is a platform by Google. It started very earlier, and YouTube, like you don't have any limitation as of now. What you can do, you can upload any sort of video on YouTube. It don't have any time constraint. For example, if I'm talking about TikTok, they have a time constraint for you. You can upload like 60 seconds video. You can't upload more than that. So they have a restrictions right now. But on YouTube, you don't have any restrictions right now. Apart from this, the business model of YouTube is different from TikTok. Like YouTube is optimizing his ads on the basis of CPM and CPC.
So sir, my friend says that social media is helpful, but nowadays the persons or the children use the social media by the that is the pool of nasty and the other purposes. That's why the social media is not correct. So what is the basic reason, sir? Is the social media is correct or incorrect for people?
So see, every platform has some good and bad aspects. If I'm talking about the social media, they have a limitations, like you can't sign up for an account on Facebook if you are less than 14 years of age. So this platform somehow related with the age of the kids. They are they want kids to stay apart from these platforms in a very less age. For example, I'm taking an example of YouTube. YouTube recently updated its policies, and they are marking the content. Is it feasible for kids or not?
Yes.
With the passage of time, these platforms are also coming with some approaches, whether they can mark ki is platform ke upar kids ke liye safe hai ki nahi.
Yes.
Abhi nahi hai. It's not for less than 14 or 15 years, but after that, it will be compatible for everyone, because you can see YouTube for kids. What it means?
Yes.
This is specifically for kids. It has nothing to do with youngsters, huh?
Yes.
So guys, why social media is important? Let me give you an example.
Yes.
Do you know how much time airlines companies takes to reach 1 crore audience?
That is very large time.
That is something like 70 years or something. If I'm talking about automobiles industry, how much time it will take to reach to 1 crore audience? Around something 50 years.
50 years, yes sir.
50 years or something. If I'm talking about Facebook, how much time Facebook takes to reach 1 crore audience?
Very few minutes, a few days.
It is like 2 years. So guys, you can compare. An airline company takes 70 years. And Facebook only take 2 years. So you can compare the difference. Why social media is important? Why people are joining the social media? If I'm talking about Twitter only take 1 year to reach 1 crore audience. So guys, do you know your game?
So nowadays, which social media, which type of social media is used by the large number of people in our world? Means Facebook, WhatsApp, Twitter, Instagram. Which media is very powerful and used by the large number of people in the world?
Obviously, exactly. So there is a game, Pokemon Go. How many of you are aware with the game Pokemon Go? Pokemon Go was a game that becomes viral.
Achha.
Pikachu, basically, you sort of. So it game the games only requires 19 days. It will reach to 1 crore audience only in 19 days. So guys, you can see the magic of social media.
Yes,
You can see the
sir.
magic.
Really amazing. Amazing.
That's the magic of
Hello,
social.
sir. I have one doubt. They are going to paid ads or else, like naturally, it will 19 days it will take.
So it won't take 19 days. Basically, what happens? These companies are using digital marketing. These companies are using social media, and they only take 19 days. What it means? It includes SEO. It includes paid ads. It includes social media marketing. It includes email marketing. It includes everything. The main thing is they are on social media platforms. They are using social media marketing. And
Okay,
airlines
okay.
companies at airlines companies that point of time are not using the social media platform. They are using traditional marketing approaches like banners, hoardings, radio advertisements, TV advertisements. They are not on social media at that point of time. So guys, that's why the social media is very important right now. This is
Okay,
the main difference. So what people are doing now, they are spending time on these social media platforms. They are spending time on these social media. Yeah.
sir, why Twitter is used by the peoples in all of the country? Just like WhatsApp and Facebook, maybe low, or Twitter is very high. Why Twitter is get priority, getting
See,
priority?
Twitter is not very high. Basically, if I'm talking about the stats, like मैंने अभी आपको बताया, we have 550 crore world population. Out of those, internet users is 400 crores.
The total
If I'm
population
talking, total population is 750 crores.
750 crores. अच्छा,
World population. Out of these, 400 crore are internet users.
सर.
Out of these, 300 users are on Google. They do Google
Oh.
searches.
And what is the amount in India?
India, around
For
something we have 60 crore something, 60 crore something internet users. These
Okay,
numbers are
40% of the population.
40% of the world, Indian population. That is 135 crore or something.
Okay.
40% are on internet. Okay, so I'm talking about Google. Like 300 crore users are doing Google searches. And if I'm talking about Facebook, so guys, can you guess a number? How many active users are there on Facebook?
As per the stat, 2 billion.
2 billion. Right now, 2.5 billion. They are
Oh my
increasing
God.
quite. 2.5 billion, that is 250 crores. So what next? If I'm talking about YouTube, how many are on YouTube? Can you guess a number?
Around 100 crores.
That is something near to 2 billion.
Great.
So
Very
if I'm
cool.
talking about Twitter, like I don't know who asked this question about Twitter. So Twitter is something around, I guess, 30 crore or something. That is very less. That is very less if I compare it with Facebook. So what is happening? See guys, these social media platforms have different psychology for different users. So before doing marketing on these platforms, you need to understand the psychology of these platforms. You need to understand the Facebook, how Facebook works. You need to understand Twitter. You need to understand every social media platform. What is the psychology of the platform? How this platform works? Okay.
Hello sir, like Facebook, all are converted into Instagram right nowadays. Why?
Okay. So guys, you might have noticed like people are switching themselves from Facebook to Instagram. So what is the reason behind the same? People like the look and feel. People like the look and feel. They have understand the requirements of their audience. Guys, please unmute yourself. We are getting some distraction from your side. Ranu Roshan Dash, can you please unmute yourself? So somebody asked the question, why people are moving towards Instagram? The main thing is look and feel, guys. On Instagram, we are
Look and
getting
feel.
very, Yeah, we are getting very good look and feel. For example, if you scroll videos on YouTube, if you scroll videos on Instagram, you're getting very good look and feel. People like the websites which load their content very immediately. Loading speed, basically, you sort of say. User interface.
And how many people on Instagram in India?
In India, I don't know the stats. If I'm talking about the world, they are growing very fast. In the future as well, they might beat Facebook. Because as of now, we have something like 130 crore users on Instagram. So these platforms are growing as of now. So before moving further, let me tell you about this platform. So starting